And police are investigating after finding a dead body in the Russell neighborhood. LMPD says just before 5:30 Friday evening, they responded to South 18th Street. That's where they found the body of a deceased man. LMPD's homicide unit is investigating, although a cause of death has not yet been released. Anyone with information on those shootings we just told you about or this investigation is asked to call the anonymous police tip line. You see that number at the bottom of your screen, 574-LMPD.